Hello students, today is Wednesday and today's date is 6th of January 2021 and in Wednesday our which period? Yes, our maths period is there. So kids, in our maths period we learn spellings of number 70 number spelling we already learned. So today we are going to learn spellings of number 71 up to number 8080. Okay, now see here, okay, here are number 1 to 100. Okay, we already learned spellings 1 up to number 7070. Now you all are know this all spellings very well, so tell me, where is number 36 and what is the spelling of 36? Yes, here is number 36. 3, 6, 36. And spelling of 36 is THIRTY 30 and SIX 6, 36. Then tell me the spelling of 54. Yes, see here. This is the spelling of 54. FIFTY FOUR 54. Like this you have to learn all these spellings, okay, and you have to remember all these spellings like 20 30 40 50 60 and 70. These all spellings helps you to write other spellings. Okay, तुम्ही जर हे last चे spellings व्यवस्थित learn केले तर तुम्ही हे बाकीचे spelling easily write करू शकता. Okay, so you have to learn this all spelling and 1 to 10 also by heart. By this way you can write other spelling easily. Now the spelling of 70, what is the spelling of 70? 7070, SEVENTY 70. With the help of this spelling today we will write other spellings. How to? I will show you. Now see here student, which number is this? Yes, 7070. And the spelling of 70 is SEVENTY 70. Now I will show you how to write spelling of 71. First I will write here spelling of 70, SEVENTY 70, then ONE 71. Then after 71, which number comes? 72. So SEVENTY 70TWO 2. 72. Then 73. Spelling of 70 is SEVENTY 70THR EE 373. See here, 1, 2, 3, this spellings helps us to write other number spellings. Okay, 1 to 10 चे spelling आपण learn केले की आपल्याला बाकीचे spelling लिहिता येतात. Now see here students, same like 73 I write here spelling of number 74. 74. Then 75, SEVENTY 75. Then 76, SEVENTY SIX 76. Then 77, 78, 79. Now see here, this is number 8018. And spelling of 18, EIGHTY. So the spelling is different than the other spelling. Okay, so you have to learn this all spellings. Okay, and your today's homework is you have to write the spellings 2 times. Okay, in your maths notebook. Now see here, here I have one activity for you. Here I wrote some spellings of numbers and you have to identify. Now tell me, where is number spelling of number 73? Come on. See, give me answer student, is this the spelling of number 73? No. Then now see here, here is spelling of number 73, SEVENTY THRE 73. So you have to write this number here, okay, and circle this spelling. Okay, then where is spelling of number 78? Is this spelling of number 78? No, this is the spelling of 76. This is no, this is also spelling of 71. Now see here, here is the spelling of 78. Okay, so like this, in our maths activity book there are some activities, so you have to solve this all activities and do your today's homework. Bye bye kids.